Good morning, everybody. Respected Headmaster Sir, Honorable Guest, my dear teacher and my lovely friend, I am Sir Abhijit Sogle. I shall speak on the topic Independence Day. First, I wish you Happy Independence Day to all. Independence for a country means freedom of self-governance. India got the freedom on 15 August 1947 from the British rule. So it is very important day. It is our national festival. The Prime Minister of India, first Indian tricolor at Red Fort. National anthem is sung. Many Indian freedom fighters do their dues. So today I proudly salute them. We proudly say that we are Indian. I would like to thank you one and all this for opportunity. I am glad to be part of this ceremony. We say proudly, Vande Mataram, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.